Hey folks, AngryBus27 here. Today, we're going to be talking about the worst airports of 2020. The worst airports in the USA, that is. Ugh.
Number 10.
SFO, San Francisco. The San Francisco International Airport is the main airport serving the Bay Area, and it's an absolute dump. I've been there, and it's a really big mess. I mean, the baggage claim is very, very slow, and it takes hours for you to get your luggage. I've had that issue when I landed at this airport, and I'm hoping to never fly in here again. Oh, yeah, and it takes a long time if you're going from certain terminals to the BART station if you take the AirTrain. That's what really sucks about this airport. And also, you're probably going to have to worry about your flight getting canceled because of fog. Pretty typical for San Francisco, though.
Number 9.
ORD Chicago. The Chicago O'Hare International Airport is the main airport serving the Windy City. And yes, it's a dump. I've been here 3 times and yeah, it's awful. The TSA agents are unfriendly and unprofessional. Getting to the CTA station's not easy. And the airport tram is, like, under reconstruction. I don't know when the project's going to be done, but it's taking forever. And what really sucks about this airport the most is that it's very, very crowded and it's very, very dirty. Mainly the bathrooms. And yeah, it's awful. And it's too far from downtown. If you want to fly into Chicago, I recommend you do Midway. It's closer to downtown, but it still sucks as well. And it's smaller, which doesn't make it even better.
Number 8.
PHL Philadelphia. The Philadelphia International Airport is the largest airport in the state of Pennsylvania and serves about 30 million passengers annually. This airport is very, very crowded, and it's also one of the most expensive airports to fly out of. Everything is outdated, and it takes a while to get from terminal to terminal because there's no AirTrain access. And yeah, it's messed up. And they say they're going to expand this airport, but I know they added another runway, but I don't know when they're going to expand this place. They say they're going to do it, but they haven't done it yet. Oh man, when the hell are they going to do it? This is my local airport, and they really need to expand this place. Big time!
Number 7.
MSP Minneapolis. The Minneapolis-St. Paul International Airport is the main airport serving the state of Minnesota, and it's a pit. This place is so bad that parking is a nightmare, and the whole place is, like, run down. I mean, mainly Terminal 2 is run down. Terminal 1 is bad because it's very crowded, while Terminal 2 is run down, and it really needs a lot of fixing. And yeah, this airport is totally messed up. Even the jetways are dirty and run down.
Number 6.
EWR, Newark, New Jersey. Newark Liberty International Airport is one of 3 major airports in the New York area, and it's the largest airport in the state of New Jersey. This place is really, really messed up. TSA agents are very unfriendly and unprofessional. Security is very, very long, and of course, the bathrooms are very crowded, and you have to wait in line just to get into the bathroom, as well as the cafeteria. This is like a 1950s airport around here. I mean, this place, they have no working Wi-Fi. Well, if it is working, it's not free. And the parking P6 shuttle smells like eczema. Another thing that sets me off is the AirTrain. It's very, very filthy and dirty. And yeah, I was holding onto the handrails, and I got my hands all dirty because of it. This, in my opinion, is the worst airport I've ever been to.
Number 5.
MIA, Miami.
Miami, South Beach, bringing the heat, can y'all feel that, can y'all feel that, jig it out, Here I am in the place where I come let go, in Miami, the base and the sunset low, every day like a Mardi Gras, everybody party all.
No, not that Miami, this Miami. The Miami International Airport is the largest airport in the state of Florida and is by far one of the worst airports in the country. I've been to this airport not once but twice. The last time I was at this airport, I was on a layover on a flight from Belize to New York City. And yeah, it was awful. I was waiting for my bags at the International Arrivals Hall for over an hour, and while I was waiting, I had nothing to do other than to watch a Canadian woman arguing with her teenage daughter. I could tell they were Canadian is because they had Canadian passports and their luggage tag said they were going to Toronto Pearson. Yeah, it said YYZ on them. And let me tell you, that was not a good experience. What really sucks about this airport the most is that the food selection's really, really bad. Yeah, it tasted like shit. I mean, I'm hoping to never fly to this airport again because of that. If you want to do Miami, I recommend you do the West Palm Beach or Fort Lauderdale airports. Even though I think it's better if you fly into Fort Lauderdale because that's closer to Miami than West Palm Beach.
Number 4. BWI, Baltimore. The Baltimore Washington Thurgood Marshall International Airport is the largest airport in the state of Maryland and is one of three major airports in the DC area. This place sucks. I've been here and I'm hoping to never fly out of this airport again. The Southwest Airlines terminal is very crowded, while the non-Southwest terminal is pretty vacant and lonely, which makes your day very, very depressing. Honestly, they really need to fix this place up. I mean, it's like outdated and it's practically falling apart. A lot of cracks in the ceiling and on the floor. Yeah, it makes your day suck totally. This is definitely not a good place. And worst part about this airport is parking. Yeah, don't park at this airport. Take the train to the airport. It's faster and it's more convenient.
Number 3.
LAX, Los Angeles. The Los Angeles International Airport is the largest airport in the state of California, and yes, it sucks. It's very, very crowded. And it's overwhelmingly jammed with traffic. Yeah, I've been in that traffic going in and out of the airport. It sucks. And what really sucks is that there is no public transit access to the airport. I meant rail access to the airport. I mean, it totally sucks. I mean, walking to the airport is another option, but it's not going to be easy.
Number 2.
DEN, Denver. Or DIA, which the locals call it. The Denver International Airport is the largest airport in the state of Colorado, and it's very creepy. But what sucks about this airport is the airport tram constantly breaks down, and that the place is in the middle of nowhere. But this is what creeps me out about this airport. The artwork that you're about to see. This. Yeah, right here. It shows this creature, a Darth Vader-like creature, wearing a Nazi uniform, carrying an AR-15 assault rifle and killing a dove apiece, and on the left of it, you'll see crying women carrying dead babies. Yeah, that's very, very depressing, and that makes this place suck. And what really is upsetting is that the place looks like a swastika. Yeah, I didn't know this until I saw this YouTube video about it, and yeah, they're right. It does look like a swastika, don't you think? Yeah, this place is practically possessed. Or, yeah, it is possessed. So, if you want to go to Denver, I recommend you take a train or a bus. Don't fly to Denver. Take the train or a bus.
And number 1 is
JFK, New York. The New York John F. Kennedy International Airport is one of the largest airports in the country and serves about 57 million passengers annually, and that's their problem. The main complaint is that the place is very, very crowded, and taking the air train is definitely bad. I mean, even taking it from terminal to terminal is pretty bad. I mean, they're actually doing an upgrade of this airport. I don't know when they're going to start or I don't know when they're going to stop, but this place is really, really bad, and this place is always under construction. I mean, it's so bad that getting in and out of the airport is especially bad. I mean, getting from terminal to terminal takes forever. Yeah, this place sucks. Even the food selection sucks. I recommend you do LaGuardia or possibly take a train. But I heard LaGuardia sucks too, but it's not on my list though. Yeah, all three New York airports suck.
And that was my top 10 worst airports list. Thanks for watching, and if you're flying somewhere, think before you fly out of one of these airports. And you better make sure your airport's not on my list, because if it is, you're gonna end up suffering. Thanks for watching.
Thank you for watching Angry Busted 27. Don't forget to check out our Facebook page, which is the link in the description below. You can also subscribe to our YouTube channel. And don't forget to check out all of our other videos on this channel. Thank you, and have a great day. Hey, I forgot to mention, don't forget to check us out on Twitter. The link is in the description below as well.